tried to make it one sack from the 10 kilos na at na kuan and then nahantod na kuan.
Number one, it logistically speaking, mas it's easier for us na kung ihatag na mo sa usa ka balay, usa ka sako na lang. Mm. At least mama. They can finish it in 1 month or a little over 1 month. Sila nang bahala. Instead of us, bakit magbigay kami ng 10 kilos? It's a logistical nightmare to give to 110 barangay and then 56,000 households. So, mas madali na to. At least, malipay sila na kataw sa kabalay. Nasa sila isang sako ng bugas. Well, that, happy. Oh,
thank you, guys.
Happy guys. Happy guys. This is one of the, this one's the biggest barangay, you know, mo. Para makita mo, hindi magulo yung tao, hindi sila nag-aagawan. Because you know that there is a system. You know, when there's a system that the people follow, then pag sumunod sila, okay, may iwasan yung gulo.